Well, I need to get the problem fixed, don't I?
The problem is you having a problem with it.
Shut up.
Alright, then how the heck do I get out of here? Oh, there we go. All the frickin' spaceports have to be different.
Of course.
So I think my game sound's turned off, but I'll deal with that later.
Yay, Skype.
You know it. No. How the heck do I get out of here? Is it this way, or...? Sure, let's go this way and see what happens. Yep, that's the right way. Good. Hello, other person on Tauntaun. How you doing? You have a bunch of name stuff. So you're probably in a guild and whatnot. And all that. About 500 titles. Usual.
Yep.
I have a good idea that the stronghold directory is going to be underground in the thing.
More in Coruscant?
Yes. Where all the shops are.
Directly in the middle of the thing here.
Interesting. I would expect them to put it down with all the stuff, maybe next to the guild thing.
One would think, but you know.
One would.
Nine.
I'm. Okay. Ooh, what's this? I'll do with that in a second. Let me do it with the sound before we activate a cutscene. Okay. Come on. There we go. Lore.
Oh yeah, there is that as well. God, it's really laggy right here.
Yeah, it's because there's a lot of people here.
Yeah.
Oh, great, an advertisement.
Advertisement for what?
Strongholds.
Oh, you clicked on the guy?
Yeah.
Okay, well, I shall do that as well.
You there. How would you like to live in a manner appropriate to your lofty status while also supporting the Republic? Strengthen your political connections and expand your influence in the galaxy like never
Hyperbole.
Before with your own strategically located stronghold. Use your stronghold to build a power base, guard against your enemies. Heck, throw a party, throw lots of parties, make your success known. Is it hyperbole to suggest that owning and showing off a stronghold might be the most important thing you ever do for the
I'll do it!
That isn't for me.
Probably not.
Buy your stronghold.
Purchase a stronghold at a stronghold directory and travel to your stronghold.
And for yourself.
Yay, I got a mission! Surely that means it's completely possible for me to do, right?
Of course.
Okay, that's the starship thingy. It's not something I know about. And the directory is downstairs. Suck it.
Okay, fine, but I saw this guy standing here.
Yeah, that doesn't mean he's the directory. He's not. He's an advertisement directing you to the directory.
Right. He's not the directory. He's the directorate. Gotcha.
Nah, he's not a lady.
Oh. That's not...
He's a director, not a directorate.
No, not a directorate. A directorate with an A.
It, at, ot. Doesn't matter.
No.
Of course, on apartment. Ah, hey. It's obtainable. Maybe.
Okay, so where'd you go?
Downstairs.
Bottom thing.
Just follow the thing.
We may at some
five,
point.
It costs $5,000.
Oh, I can actually afford that.
I know, right?
We may actually want to switch to a lower population server.
I don't think we can do that.
Well, instance anyway, I think.
That we can do. But
pretty sure you can switch instances.
You can't get a lower population thing than a house.
Well, sure you can. Where the hell is it? I don't even see the thing. It hasn't even loaded yet. That's how much lag I have. There we go. It's this big board thing. In really, really low detail.
One of Coruscant's highest city spires. This luxurious penthouse apartment is located at the heart of the prestigious Senate. Features are elegant and whatever. Purchase costs $5,000. Purchase. You are about to spend $5,000 on a stronghold unlock. This purchase cannot be refunded. Yes.
Facebook, and can you, like, invite me to it or something?
I will. Just let me get there first. Oh, boy.
Go? The fuck?
Looks just like a Padme's place. A little bit.
Yeah. Actually, can I just... No, I can't.
Can I just... No. Switching into personal shield generator, blah, blah, blah. Yeah, that's great. Tooltips.
Woo. Okay.
Spacebar.
Space
cutscene.
Nice.
I guess we know not everyone's gonna be left out of this. Just out of the more expensive places.
Yeah, I guess.
If this one is the, like, starting price, then that means we'll probably buy a couple other ones.
I suppose.
Alright, how do I invite people?
I don't know.
Invite dialogue, here we go. Invite group. Did you get an invite?
No, I'm at a loading screen.
Oh. Legacy Stronghold Storage is a new way to store your items and share them between characters in your legacy.
However, you have to buy it.
Yay! You can obtain access to the new feature by unlocking the Legacy Stronghold Storage Utility Decoration. Once you unlock the decoration, simply place it in your stronghold. Stronghold Storage will start with one bay containing 80 item slots. You can purchase additional storage bays for your legacy with credits or cartel coins. Crew skills will automatically use materials from your stronghold storage if your personal holds are exhausted. That'll be handy. You can have your characters, all your characters gathering random crap, throw it in the legacy thing, and then have the other characters use it all.
As long as it's not bound to character, I would surmise.
It's bound to legacy.
Well, I mean, stuff.
Crafting stuff. It's crafting materials that wouldn't be bound. The gathering node decorations can be earned by completing conquest events. These decorations can be harvested for crafting materials simply by interacting with them in your stronghold. So farming, basically?
Yeah.
Harvesting from one of these decorations has a chance to cause resource exhaustion, which prevents your character from gathering inside strongholds for a while. Any player with a silver key to your stronghold will be able to use these decorations. I don't know what that means, but okay.
I guess that means you can give your friends keys.
Nice.
Yeah, I know.
Complete your stronghold establishes.
Yeah, I now have a place to live. Awesome. After all this time of being in SWTOR, I finally have
ship.
A place that I can actually live.
You live on your ship?
Yeah, I know. Yay, chemist stronghold, and I have a perks of stronghold ownership, blah 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 blah. Okay, it's all that stuff you already just read.
Pretty much, yeah.
Holy crap. Mission complete.
Holy crap.
Introduction to stronghold.
Provided rewards.
Gives me a shitload of stuff.
Awesome. Except, I think I got a bed.
Banner, Republic, large. Got two basic metal beds. Gonna get a bunch of prestige points for using these.
Boy, oh boy, oh boy. How to decorate this place? This? Door to garage.
Door
have
to
a garage?
No.
West stairway. And the east stairway.
Exit to starship, exit to fleet, return to Coruscant. That's interesting.
You could just visit me.
I could. John Beckett's invited you. Yay, press check. Travel.
Well. That's expensive.
What?
The garage costs the credit limit for us, 250,000.
It's what? How much is it?
250,000.
And what's our credit limit?
250,000.
Interesting.
We can just make it. Yeah. The garage is an expansive room with many large decoration layouts. Although it's suitable for the storage of vehicles and machinery, it can easily be repurposed into a more refined social space.
Nice. I've got mail.
So do I.
Actually, the Oh, I see what it's saying. Okay. Boy.
Well, at least the stairways are more reasonable.
Your credit cap is 250?
I think. As far as I remember, might be higher.
Apparently, I have 271 right now. So.
Well, how do I check the credit cap?
I don't know.
How do you have 271?
I don't know. That's unusual.
I only have 2001.
I must have sold some things. Things must have sold while I've been gone. On the GTN, apparently. So, nice place you got here. It's looking pretty bare, but, you know.
I'm working on it. Which room would be good for a bedroom?
I don't know. Do you like a big view? You can have the bigger room in the middle.
Start placing decorations.
Could be like the master bedroom. This one in here, I think, would be nice.
This is nice. Don't know what to do with this. Ah. Nice. Purple. Oh yeah. You see that?
You placed your tauntaun? That's great. Nice.
I don't know what I'm doing, but
placing vehicles.
Well, that's obvious.
So what, you can just put them anywhere in the room?
Kind of.
I'll have to try this out so I can see what it actually looks like.
Yeah.
I'm supposing it probably gives you like a placement overlay sort of thing.
Not much.
Just like, anywhere is green, you can place. Anywhere there's red, you cannot. That's marvelous. You can just... Oh my god. Just a little more to the left. Just nudge him over a bit. Nice. Can you do that with the other stuff, like the tauntaun and whatnot? Just make him randomly turn.
Yeah.
Nice. Oh, and it jingles when it moves, listen. That is great. Oh, I love that. That's funny. You just drive it around the room like an RC car.
Well, I can't drive it very far.
Room.
Yeah. Yeah. Like, put stuff on the walls.
Like it's there. We go.
You got it, boss.
You have but to ask, master. Consider
this may take some time.
I don't really know what I want to do. Throwing stuff around because I can so far.
Yeah.
You think this would be a good living room or what?
I don't know. I was thinking maybe like master bedroom type thing. But living room would also work.
Yeah, let's see. How do I use these? Interesting.
How do you use what?
Let's see. Stronghold decoration, hook type, whatever. You own one. Okay, so I have to use all these things in my inventory before I can actually have them.
Yeah, and you get prestige points and stuff. So I don't
really. Sure to use them all?
No, I still have a few. I use one of everything, but I've still got a shitload of the other ones. Not quite sure what the prestige points do yet, but I guess I'll figure it out.
I don't either, but click everything. I don't know why you wouldn't click them all.
I'm pretty sure you can sell them.
But why would I want to? I want to decorate this bitch.
Well, especially these ones, they probably wouldn't do very good in terms of selling.
That's
anyway.
That's true.
Because you get them for free.
Yeah.
So. Also, I got an achievement, furniture collector.
Yeah, so did I.
Nice. Dang, the chairs aren't sittable.
Not yet, anyway.
However.
Sting?
Old fashioned.
I got a rug.
Manual thing. Is it 19th century Persian?
Probably.
It looks it.
Segmental chair.
I wonder what happens if you remove the chair while I'm sitting in it.
Probably you go to the ground.
I would think so, but you never know. Give it a shot.
Simple merchant's rug.
I might also just float in midair, which would also look kind of cool.
Remove that.
I don't know. Call the building crew and tell them to remove it.
Ah, oh, there you go.
Yep, I just fall to the ground. That's great. What?
Looks nice.
Big ass couch thing. Freaking metal sofa.
What as one does.
Yeah. You know, some padding might be nice, but yeah. You
get hey, that's what they gave me.
Yeah. Oh, there you go. Oh, yeah. A little bit glitchy in the middle, but, you know, what do you expect for having to put it together? Crunch. Yeah, the textures do not connect very well. Oh well.
Okay. Yeah. I got this. Give me a second. Huh, that looks half decent.
This is great. I can see this is going to work very well. Yeah. Now, let's go back into the panel and go to the oh, well.
What?
Oh, here you go. I figured out the key thing. If you go to the Stronghold menu, there is a button that says keys. And then there is a silver, bronze key and a silver key. Bronze, access to the stronghold while the owner is offline. Silver, offline access, permission to invite and kick players. Okay. And then I suppose, yeah, we have a the owner has a gold key. So, figures. And there was a button before that you could, at least maybe not in the menu, but on the thingy. It says that you can visit, like, public strongholds.
Yeah.
So I was going to try to do that and see. So. 2% complete.
That it is.
Nice job.
I have more shit that I can throw everywhere, so.
Yeah. Yay, climbables!
It wouldn't be my house if I didn't have ways to platform.
Platform, yeah. Well, can you friggin' hide a datacron in here somewhere and platform to it?
Damn straight.
Shit. Can you move this out a little bit?
No.
Might be slightly stuck.
Okay.
Of course, I could just use slash stuck, but you know. What? Ooh, it's the Legacy Stronghold storage thingy.
I'm aware.
Looks cool. And it's moving!
That looks good against the wall where it belongs.
It's not. Yeah, well, I mean, there's enough room behind it I can walk through.
I can't move it further back than
oh,
that.
Oh, really? Okay.
Alrighty then.
Oh, that's
two shells and a thing.
That's what I think I was missing from my hotbar.
What do I do with that? Rancher Hall. Ooh, I can put a mailbox there.
Oh, heck yeah.
Pimpin'.
Hey, I've got mail. That's helpful. Enjoy your new stronghold. Way to go. By now, I'm sure you've made good use of the essential furnishings provided when you purchase your stronghold. But the place is probably still a little bare, right? That's why I've taken the liberty of setting you up with a new personal vendor who specializes in stronghold merchandise. Maybe you're thinking, I've got the basics, Pargan. Why would I need anything more? See, the more decorations and trophies you collect, the greater its prestige will be. Earn enough prestige and you can have stronghold placed in the public listing. Let everyone know your stronghold is the best stronghold. Rub it in their faces. In case you're away from home, you can also make purchases with the decoration vendors on Carrick Station. You'll find them near those helpful crew skill trainers. They've got some pretty nice stuff, and buying a stronghold, you may have just made the smartest move of your life. Now, go make that stronghold of yours the envy of all the galaxy. And that gives you a Felucia statue, basic decoration.
I'll get to that in a second.
Plus 100 prestige and unlocks. Increases your unlock count for this decoration by 1 for all characters in your legacy. Actually, I think I can preview it as well with the shift click. Let's see. Well, I can't really, it doesn't really zoom very well, but alright. Cool. Personnel vendors, I guess. It is a vendor.
Did I pick up everything in this room?
I mean, unless you put something on the ceiling or whatnot.
Right, I can do that.
Can you?
Yes, I can.
Door to east stairway. Door to west stairway.
Frickin' light.
Garage. What?
Putting the giant light on the roof.
That's great. Some illumination. Can you actually change these blinds? Can you, like, close them or whatever? Or is that just a default thing?
I might be able to, but not by adding stuff. Okay, who was this?
Look, I don't know how I managed to get stuck like this.
I don't know.
Slash stuck. Oh, it puts me back at the spawn point. It's not too bad, I guess.
Gave me a lot of trophies.
Yeah. Oh, I'm getting a phone call from my mother. One moment.
Yep.
I've got another mail. Also, I'll be required to go help my mother in a while.
Of course.
Aesthetic consultant Cortana. Awesome. Crafting decorations. Following up your recent purchase, blah, blah, blah. Decorations, have you heard? Fabrication droids. Able to quickly manufacture polished decorations from prefabs that you provide them. Basic prefabs. Synthetic and industrial. Synthetic can be crafted by anyone proficient in synthweaving, biochem, and artifice. Familiar with armor tech and cyber tech and craft industrial prefabs. All you need is the proper schematic, which you can learn from a crew skill trainer. Required quantity of crafting materials. You can also blah 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 into a universal prefab. Lots of decorations require universal, so it's a good idea to find a professional crafter to produce the parts you can't make yourself. Giving you liberty of some fabricator droids to help you getting started. And it gave me a universal, synthetic, industrial fabricator droids and a universal prefab Mark I. Yay.
Nice.
And the mail server operation failed, so I was trying to click things too quickly. Also, like 1,000 some credits. Yeah, I got a rebate.
Nice.
Got now a 2,000 credit rebate. Well, almost 3, I guess. It'll be over 3. So far they've almost entirely paid for the stronghold that I bought.
Nice.
Only 2K in the hole.
All the paintings.
That's great. Yay, platforming.
They gave me all these paintings and dagnabbit, I'm gonna use them.
I can see that. My platforming skills. Amazing.
Yeah.
Over 9,000.
So.
Yeah. Clearly.
You insist.
Meanwhile, you're just gonna like teleport up here like it's nothing, and I'm gonna be like, what? Just turn on flight mode and walk over.
You were saying something.
Yeah.
Okay. Do you have any tables or?
I thought it did give us one or two or something. Maybe not. I don't know.
I have metal chairs. I don't know if I have tables. Let me just find out. Yay, I'll take your metal key.
It's only mostly metal.
Bronze is completely metal.
Well, I mean, you know. It's an alloy.
What is an aluminium?
I don't know, but good lord, that's a lot of paintings. I thought it was just this wall. No, as it turns out, you filled the other wall as well.
They gave me 10 of each.
Oh my god.
So... that's what you get.
Yeah. That's great. Anyway, I'm going to do a few things that require me to not be on the computer. So, like, you know, go to the bathroom and put on pants, and then wait for my parents to get home and then help them carry shit in from Walmart. And they may have gone to Toys R Us, too. I'm not entirely sure.
Why?
It's Troy's birthday is coming up soon, so...
Okay.
Yeah, so she getting him stuff or whatever, I don't know. Things they do, so...
Things and stuff.
Things and stuff, etc. TM, you know how it goes.
Yep.
Can you put, Well, I guess you can put these in, but can you put the other storage thingies, like the regular cargo hold access thing?
I don't think so. Because I don't have one.
Well, yeah, you might be able to, but I suppose if you don't own one, it doesn't help any.
Yeah. This room might be good enough. For now. My living room.
Yeah.
What's this? Felusia Status basic decoration.
Yeah, it's like the vendor or whatever. It's like in Galaxies where you get to have vendors inside your house.
Yeah.
Guess they finally were like, you know what was a good idea that we're gonna do again?
Free stuff!
That thing that the other Star Wars games with houses did. Yay!
Well, that one had frickin' more than just houses.
I know. It was pretty ridiculous. But still awesome nonetheless. Remember when I went to go get a speeder bike and I had to like walk across half
all
the planet to get there? Yeah.
Yeah, that was great.
So great.
Yeah. It was a very, very relaxing walk, actually. Just turn on auto run and come back in a month and you're there.
Yeah, not true. Usually hit stuff.
Yeah. Or get instant death by various mobs.
Yeah, that too.
Yeah.
Oh, right, I forgot. I gotta use the stuff that I just got.
Whoosh. Whoosh, whoosh.
Now, let's see what I got. We should have the vendor in the front.
Perhaps. Alright, well, I'm gonna step away a moment, so.
Yep.
Do stuff. Alright, I think I'm back for now anyway. I've got mail again. Huh? No, Star Wars The Old Republic. They just did a new expansion thing or whatever. Hey, what's that? What is that? Oh my goodness. That's cool. Oh, mommy's gonna love that. Yeah. I mean, when you bring it home, she's gonna love that. Why not? Oh, okay. She hates Spider-Man. She's so mean. Well, you're certainly acting it. Decoration window. Where is the... How do I do this? I click a hook layout to pop up. Oh, is that how this works?
I did as you asked.
I gotta get other stuff put away.
No.
So you're gonna have to wait a few more minutes for me, okay? Because I'm gonna have to figure out how this thing works.
Yeah. I think so. That's why I said she was gonna love it. Oh, that's what he's doing. You can use the guest network if you want. Sometimes they'll say that you do, and then you just press OK, and they work anyway. Very nice. Well, what'd you do that for? Ah, I see. Guess that means you're back.
No.
Okay.
You gotta go clean up your apartment now, I guess.
Yeah, I'm working on that now, so.
Oh.
It's a very interesting setup.
Yes, it is.
Not quite what I was expecting, but, I mean, it still works, I suppose.
Pretty intuitive, I suppose.
I guess,
just
yeah.
Too much damn loot.
Yeah. I wish there was a way that you could... Well, there probably is, I just don't know how to do it. Like, filter only stuff that you own.
It is filtered with only stuff you own.
Well, there's some stuff and it says zero out of zero.
That it shouldn't when you're placing stuff.
I'm in the edit hooks mode.
And what?
Like, I did the edit hooks.
Yeah.
And then I right-clicked on a hook. And it shows
mine
me all kinds of
crap.
Showed
stuff that I had. Hmm. I mean, it might have showed stuff that I had previously but already placed it down. So it was like zero out of two. But
no, it's showing me stuff zero out of zero.
Like what stuff?
Scrap Java Scrap Peddler Hadir. Source vendor personnel agent.
Yeah, I don't know.
It says 0 out of 0, so I don't actually have it. But
it's
I
probably
I
like a checkbox somewhere that you accidentally checked.
Maybe, I don't know. Or a checkbox that I can check and uncheck. So put down these fabrication droids. One, they're massive.
Yes.
And two, they look pretty intimidating.
I know, that's why I put two in the front of my house and one in my bedroom.
That's great.
Not actually for attacking, but
they
they're
darn well look
golds,
like they can.
So they could.
Yeah, I guess they
level
are.
Level 50 golds.
Yeah, I suppose that'll do.
Someone decides to cause some crap.
Yeah. They've got some pretty interesting stuff.
Yeah.
But you need a industrial prefab.
Well, yeah, that's because you're looking
an
at
X
that one.
Whatever prefab, yeah. Prefab.
They give you one prefab, so you can get one thing.
Yeah, I know. But I'm pretty sure you can make
not
them
showing a bunch of stuff that I don't have.
Yeah.
Ah, there we go.
Oh, I have
show unlocked.
Sure. Where's...
It's bottom check thing under subcategories. Show available is probably better. Because then it locks out all the stuff that you already used up, all of.
Oh, I see what you're saying. I gotcha. Okay, cool, cool.
It is indeed cool, 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 cool.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I have a dash junk pile.
I want it!
Just a pile of junk.
I know.
That sounds like you, doesn't it?
Exactly. I need more.
Need
I also
more
want
junk.
Some phobium, but, you know.
Oh, I'm scared of that.
I know, exactly. I gotta put it in my room to keep you out.
Yeah. That's all you could say.
All
I have
about
some sort
the
of
mind games.
Irrational fear of this this phobia.
That you do.
Yeah. Let's see. Can I put the... Oh, I can. Place. There we go. Just a pile of crap. Oh, wait. I think this might actually...
It's harvested.
Oh, yeah. It is. That's cool.
I don't know how you got that. I want one.
I don't know. It's in there.
In what?
Just under all, I guess. But, let me see. I don't know what category would it be under, other than just all.
Environmental, maybe? No, that's trees and stuff.
Let's see, I think it might be under... No, maybe not. No, no... Utilities,
furniture.
Perhaps? Yeah, it's under utilities.
Interesting.
So.
Alrighty then.
Let's see. I'll place one of those. Place one of those.
Dash. Place one. Jolly crafting hook type floor. Whatever. Whatever. I don't know how to get it, but it's there.
You just place it on the hook, I guess.
I don't have one though.
Oh, how do you not have a hook?
I have a hook. I don't have a dash.
Hmm. I don't know. I think I might have got it from mail or something. Because I know they gave me a bunch of mails and stuff. So. I mean, you know, I have the same level of... I'm not a subscriber or anything anymore,
I
so...
I know. So it's random.
I guess, but... It's, you know, you should have it. The same stuff I have, so...
I think it's that simple. Anyway, gathering lockbox. Maybe that's it. Contains material gathering decorations for your stronghold. There it is.
Yeah.
Dash.
Oh, yeah, yeah. That is, okay, I forgot. Yeah,
I didn't open that yet.
Ah.
Now I have one.
Gotcha.
Dash time.
Yeah, remember that it does the thing or whatever. Resource exhaustion.
That's fine. I don't have to use them. I can use them just for decoration if I chose.
Yeah.
But why would I do such a thing?
Well, I don't know.
Also farm some Rubot.
Yeah. Oh, cool. I can put...
Hmm.